Hello everybody, welcome to Portal, the entire game. This is my only video on it. That's loud. The reason we're starting here is because I accidentally turned on my auto clicker and it was messing with me. And that's not essential to the gameplay of the game. You might remember this if you watched the Stanley Parable video. This is the original game. I quite like Portal. Hydro homie.
Hello, and again.
This gave me Everscience.
Computer aided enrichment center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all enrichment center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others.
I'm sorry. The toilet speaks.
Stand back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, that's our player model. You can actually see it this time, unlike Half-Life. So I don't think you'd actually get rid of those. Enter through here, yeah. I'm gonna be showing you a little secret I remember when I.
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test.
First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit.
Yeah, I know.
Temperature science material emancipation grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it. For instance, the Aperture Science Weighted Storage Cube.
Sorry, I was finishing my drink. Like I was saying, I don't remember what I was saying. Oh yeah, I was going to be showing you a thing that I learned a while back regarding portals.
Please place the Weighted Storage Cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science Heavy Duty Super Colliding Super Button.
There's a reason I don't play narrative games that often. It's because I keep having to interrupt myself with the speaking.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Next video will probably be Surgeon Simulator. Just so you know. Well, two chambers in under 3 minutes is not bad, but, and I know my way around this game, so it's not going to be that bad.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Very good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you.
She was never worth. Okay. New. Okay, we are actually getting this friggin' achievement, I guess. I never did it when I was still there because there's no point because it just released Portal 2 a few hours earlier. And I got this game a good 9 years after Portal. Not nine. Like 6 years after Portal 2 released. So we're just gonna bring this with us. Hopefully we'll catch the next one.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment
I already put a bottle.
Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all enrichment center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from... Turn back. The portal will open in 3, 2, 1...
Fun fact, the song that's actually playing is a version of Still Alive. There we go. I'm seeing you can see him, which...
Excellent. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test.
Which was a problem. You already heard this. You don't need to hear it again.
Science material emancipation grill.
There was a problem with earlier recordings on Steam.
For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube.
There was a problem with earlier recordings I was doing on Steam games is that you couldn't see because you're the game capture, not display capture. Since I let you see display capture, that...
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Where in God's name is it? I can hear it! I can't see it though! I'm now stuck in here.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Hey, nobody cares if I manage to, Hit. Are you kidding me? Load.
Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
I don't even know how I didn't notice that. Cause it's like so obvious. So, transfer some stuff in here. Alright, it's in the button room. I'm getting this freaking achievement. No, it's over there. There we go. I still need to make the second part face the turning. We wasted a good 4 minutes finding that thing.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
I'm gonna pop a mint. 9.5 minutes. Alright. And we already got the one for this.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
I think we already got this one.
Very good. You are now in possession of the...
Yeah, we already got that one.
...handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus. Please proceed to the chamber lock. Well done. Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
I'm getting this achievement. ET phone home. It's like that freaking Lambda Locator achievement, except this one's actually doable, I think. Up. Oh yeah, did you know Half-Life and Portal were in the same continuity? You probably already knew that, but...
Welcome to Test Chamber 4.
Smooth Jazz?
Apparatus.
I wonder how long I've got on the camera shy achievement. Or, oh god. 5 out of 13. I just love this game, don't you? Nineteen test chambers, 14 minutes.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
I mean, I could comment on the humor, but I don't really particularly want to because I feel it's so overdone. Now, where the...
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication.
You guys should go through this.
As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2, 1.
Yay! Test chamber 6. Oh.
Safety is one of many enrichment center goals. The Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
That wasn't the smart.
Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject on down here.
I want this radio. I want the spirit of it. Which is, which is a Rush reference. I got the radio. Anyway.
Devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate a high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety.
That's what I thought. No, I need you. So, lovely night it is. I might be watching Iron Man 3 tonight. Barry Man was not all that bad.
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
I can hear it. R. I don't think that's safe, but yeah, sure.
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
I just love this. Test chamber 9.
Regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
I did it.
Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment.
I did it by throwing...
You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
Minutes in and we're on test chamber 10. That's not bad. All right, time for the motion thing.
Hello again. To reiterate, orbital momentum. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
All right. I have no reason.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
I missed. Congratulations, Zach. You missed somehow. I'm just a god at finding these. Whee.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
Alright, we have 12 test chambers and we've done it 12 times. Well, this is the 12th one coming up. So it's a bit off and there are a few in the back rooms.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Well, I mean, that is useful advice. Okay, so we're on test chamber 11, actually. Where's... Oh, that's not what I needed. What? So Where's the thing? Oh, it's right there. You. Yeah.
Optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in.
Subject Hong Kong, here.
There is absolutely no way it can go any faster. No. How the hell do I get the thing then? Oh. I see how. Well, now I gotta wait for the thing to go all the way back. I don't particularly like this one that much. We'll be back for you. I have it, but at what cost? I need to wait for the thing to... I'm half tempted to mute the game. I have to wait for the thing to come back towards me so I could back up and actually do the thing I need it to. If I move backwards too much, I will die. Or not. I guess they figured it'd be too much of a hassle to do anything. So they just figured, we'll put it in the middle. That was probably part of an update or something. I doubt that was in the original game. 9:44, 28 minutes. So that Stanley Parable video, that did not help any of my anxieties. It did not. It had me questioning my reality for a night. And that's never good. I barely got any sleep. Anyway. Test chamber 12. Well, they only have 7 more to go. Right, I can hear it. I'm just, oh, you can actually... Oh, are you kidding me? I do not like the mechanics of this at all. It literally guided me in there. A full few minutes later, I just... Copacabana.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
I need to go in there, don't I?
Testing apparatus destroyed.
How do I get back in there? I'm gonna just reload this level. Let's go. That's not the save I need. I need that one. Yeah, I need this
now
one.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
We'll be back for you, I guess. It was in here.
Previously mentioned required test protocol, we can no longer talk to you. When the testing is over,
you'll be missed.
Missed.
Well, that's not ominous in any way at all. I like 952. It's like the B-52s, starring R.E.M. Okay, there is a very, like...
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues.
There's a very...
Further compliance information is required or will be provided and you are an excellent test subject.
Now, there is a very easy way to do this, but we're not doing that because I don't... I'll show you later. Like, you literally just drop down that and go and just fling yourself up there, and that's the entire test, but we're not doing that. So... I feel like that's a bad idea. We're just gonna... Oh, the thing burnt out. Blue portal.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Oh, I know how to get that. Ding, 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 ding. I just saw it. Please go down. You're not gonna go down, are you? Reload. We'll be right back for you. Alright, you'll just notice that I reloaded. That's fine. I'd really like it if that thing went down. You know what we're gonna do? How about we start an entirely new game?
All subjects intending to handle high energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided. And you are an excellent test subject.
I want the thing. All right. Haha. I don't have the thing. I have the thing. After this, I'll show you the way of doing it short. This is me grasping at straws for this thing. Orange.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Alright. Now that that's dealt with, we can actually continue to the rest of the game.
Participants. Henry counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Where's this radio?
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
I have no clue where the thing is. The radio. I didn't think that would actually work. That's why I did it. Now I know that it does. We're gonna wait it out. Can't shoot portals through portals. This is common law.
Certain objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus.
That didn't work. Three, two. I got hit by the thing.
Objects may be vital to your success. Do not destroy testing apparatus. Did you know you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls? It's true.
This isn't... Shit on a bell sprout, this ain't working! No, I don't need you. I just need a way in... Oh. I know where it is. I just need to get it in there. There's absolutely no way in. There's a way in there. I have to try. For like... Oh, I would have made that too. All right. Options, keyboards, advanced. This is the only time you're gonna see this from me.
Through no fault of the Enrichment Center, you have managed to trap yourself in this room. An escape hatch will open in 3, 2, 1.
And we're just gonna set that to 0. And we're gonna pretend like that never happened. Apparently I already have this one. Well, that was a few minutes wasted for nothing.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live
firecourt
designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
The rat man done. Brains. Ow. Ow. All right, well, that number's been reset. Ow! Ow! That's a turret. Ow!
The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
I remember seeing a video a few years back that was, it was called like 100 Ways to Die in Portal. And one of the ways was Android Hell. That video is no longer up for some reason.
Vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
one of the achievements is actually killing this thing.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are
I died to it.
The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
It always makes it through there.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Now, where did I hear the thing? Is it under? It is. Of course it is. You will get down there shortly. Test 18 is not really that bad. Go, we don't need this anymore. I am innately terrified of anything related to horror, especially jump scares, so like, if I ever do a Five Nights at Freddy's series, expect a lot of pants crapping. I feel so tired, and it's only 10:07.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
1 hour and 2 minutes.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Okay, good news is that it wasn't there.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
We're gonna be here forever. I got it. That means I don't have to bother about it. Now it's time for the most difficult part of the game. Where's it gonna go? There we go.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Well, I should be so bad. Is there another one? There is! It's on top of that, isn't it? Go, please. Thank you. Okay, I know I told myself I wasn't gonna do this, but we're gonna have to do this. Supply, okay.
Despite the best efforts of the Enrichment Center staff to ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, you have managed to ensnare yourself permanently inside this room. A complimentary escape hatch will open in 3, 2, 1.
I'm not sure how you get up there. Are you kidding me? It just threw me off. Well, this will probably be a tiny bit shorter than the than. I'm not entirely sure how you get up there. I'll write the button. I could give 2 crafts about integrity right now, so. Don't mind me saying, however, I will be trying to do the rest of this game without cheats, which I absolutely can do. It's just that one was in an unfair location that I didn't know how to get it out of. Like, box magic. You can tell how tired I am. I am recording this. Orange. There we go. Oh, there's more? That's just lovely.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Nope. I saw you.
Seminar.
I don't know if I got the achievement or not. Oh well.
Well done. Be advised that the next test requires exposure to uninsulated electrical parts that may be dangerous under certain conditions. For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar.
Apparently, I already got that one. Okay. Which means that there are 8 left. Yay. I have absolutely no clue if there is a radio on this level. Oh wait, there is. It's just later.
Congratulations. The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory incandescence. Thank you for participating in this Aperture Science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye. What are you doing? Stop it. Please, that you made it through the final challenge where we pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
There's just a standard Half-Life 2 barrel there. I have no clue where this goes. Ow. I have a feeling it's this direction.
Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
I have no idea where its thing is. Whatever. It's taking too much of my time anyway. I'd rather like to be done with this. There we go. Yes, that fan got stuck with a radio in it. Something it could probably chop up very easily. I never noticed how, like, atmospheric this game could be. And, I don't like it very much, for I am a poopy pants. I can still hear the thing. Gotta make it up there.
What are you doing? You haven't escaped, you know. You're not even going the right way. Hello, is anyone there?
Is anybody out there?
And we're all impressed at how much you won. The test is over. Come back.
Uh-oh. Somebody
I was never... Bio-digital jazz. I've done a few full pull. I was about to say, I've done a few full playthroughs of this game, but never recorded. I have a feeling I'm going to need that. I just need to figure out where to put the other portal. You cannot press this. There. Well, I don't know what I expected. Other than, I was thinking of something that wasn't correct. I'm not talking because, oh hell no.
You really shouldn't be here. This isn't a safe for you. It's not too late for you to turn back.
I'm not commentating much because I'm just like doing some thinking. I don't know what
this is your fault. It didn't have to be like this. I'm not kidding now. Turn back, or I will kill you. I'm going to kill you. And this... all the cake is gone. You don't even care, do you? This is your last chance.
These rocket turrets never appear again with no cannon, with no, like, just... just no explanation for how for where they went. Vent simulator. Half-Life was a lot worse. I have a feeling we won't be. Oh, here comes turret hell. Thank you.
put me down.
Okay, that didn't work. It looked a lot harder on paper when I saw screenshots than I actually did in-game. Which just goes to show that books can't tell you everything. Hopefully we finish this within the next 6 minutes. Do they have really no better use for spaces like this? Oh, we'll definitely be done in the next 6 minutes. Okay. There are 5 minutes now.
Well, you found me. Congratulations. Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that, and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Time out for a second. That wasn't supposed to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow.
You're kidding me.
Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that...
Whoa.
Good news. I figured out what that thing you just incinerated did. It was a morality core they installed after I...
Hello, Ellen McLean. Sent her with a deadly neurotoxin.
So get comfortable while I warm up the neurotoxin emitters. Oh, that core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Killing you and giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go. That thing you burned up isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It made shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This is it, Brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? The difference between us is that I can feel pain. You don't even care, do you?
I like how I just walk under. Yeah.
You think you're doing some damage?
2 plus 2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let
to survive. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party that all your friends were invited to. I invited your best friend, the Companion Cube. Of course, he couldn't come because you murdered him. All your other friends couldn't come either. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking. When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm. I could take a bath in this stuff, put it on cereal, rub it right into my eyes. Honestly, it's not deadly at all.
To me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less fun. Who's going to make the cake when I'm gone? You. Look, you're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival.
I was standing in the path. Alright. Well, hopefully. We don't have...
Well, I warm up the neurotoxin emitters.
Oh, we have to do...
That core may have had some ancillary responsibilities. I can't shut off the turret defenses. Oh, well. If you want my advice, you should just lie down in front of a rocket. Trust me. It'll be a lot less painful than the neurotoxin. All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Good. Aren't mutually exclusive. The rocket really is the way to go.
Who are you? What is that?
So I have to do all this stuff.
It isn't important to me. It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It may choose for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. You think you're doing some damage?
2+2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I'm curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. Unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster. I'd just like to point out that you were given every opportunity to succeed. There was even going to be a party for you. A big party. Neurotoxin. So deadly. Joking.
I'm kidding.
When I said deadly neurotoxin, the deadly was in massive sarcasm quote. I could take a bath in this stuff. Put it in cereal, rub it right into my eyes.
Me.
You, on the other hand, are going to find its deadliness a lot less funny. Who's going to make the cake when I'm gone? You. You're wasting your time. And believe me, you don't have a whole lot left to waste. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe
That's how dumb you sound.
You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done.
Including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Why did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape?
So the combine definitely happened. I would like to point out that when I started this, it was light out. It is now pitch black outside.
Thank you for assuming the party escort submission position.
So, our pre-credits scene. So you know that meme, the cake is a lie? Well, clearly they didn't get this far into the game. Because the cake is definitely not a lie. I was gonna do an Uno video, but Uno has an authentication error for me, and it won't let because age error for Miranda. So I'll probably be doing a lot more single player stuff going forward. Song. We're just gonna pause it there because probably copyright. Anyway, see ya. Have a good night.